Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. At dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? He can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
I remember this guy. Miles definitely does.
Hey,
Oh.
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Contain. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please?
No!
All right, then.
Oh, I'm gonna get you like this. You ain't getting me so wrong.
I got the keys. Let's move.
Oh, God.
Gotta get out of here.
Hey, Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free.
No, not really.
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Rhino is definitely the bigger threat, Miles, if you gotta go after him first.
Holy crap!
How have you not known what's going on yet? And Miles gonna do it right when he needs to. Not to time it.
Pete! Scale of 1 to 10!
Jesus, that could be bad.
10 for generating spectacles, 1 for minimizing destruction! Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy!
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm gonna count as lucky. Oh crap, crap, the winter bad. Wait, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that.
At least Rhino isn't literally just killing people.
We work together.
Even he's, you know, not that.
I'm giving me a hand up here.
Yeah. Yeah. I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah. I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Oh, well, wait, that's the wall!
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Okay. This is gonna be fun.
Hey, need a little help? Hey, whoa!
Coming in hot! Gotcha!
And it's hurt you a little. Oh, that's not gonna hurt me. Okay.
Do you have any non-destructive clothing?
By fishing on the Volga!
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
It excites me.
Let it night. Gotcha. Thank you.
Save the babies. Okay, Miles, okay.
There's baby.
Yeah, you should know not to scare babies. Do a tree.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last 6 Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace.
That was real stone.
Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
Very fast.
Menace.
A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jared. Right here.
Right here, Jared.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch the train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Those subtitles were slightly off in the first one. Because she said niño, it sounded like, which technically doesn't mean son, it just means young boy. Like, boy, you better get your ass home.
We gotta bring him down fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Let us not raise temperatures, no. I like the cold. Jesus.
Pete,
Pete
okay?
Stayed on him, so he got really hurt, didn't he?
No. No, 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 no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh, so they went there too? What? That's kind of convenient. They probably did that so they could take it over? I don't know. You're going down.
No one trip for the police! Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time! Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere!
You got Alexei!
No!
Okay, that was pretty good!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
And no, we're not. Rhino would be doing a lot more damage. Yes, there's a lot of damage going on, but it would just be worse. Ooh, okay, Miles.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys.
It's in the air.
He lost in the last game at first, when he first fought fucking Octopus.
Pete! Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on!
Oh, I better get closer.
Spider-Man, you good?
He was so hurt in the explosion, he couldn't fucking beat him.
His Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Alright, but you can only attack one at a time, though.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here!
Bro. Back the hell? Who was that?
Yeah.
God damn. A normal human kills. Run into that wall, piece of shit.
You are worthy of hope, small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
No. You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care? Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more.
I don't think he can ever leave, though. Like, he's done such bad shit. So I don't blame him for wanting to break out, but we don't do such bad things.
Taking you to the city kind of felt like a wild ass. What's the word? Wild goose chase.
Yeah, I know. When you chased after me last time.
You hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many.
God damn.
You alive?
Kinda.
Rocks on. Oh god. More generic goons with space outfits.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger. Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
And you too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
I already don't like this fucking guy.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, he's unconscious, so.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Miles beat the shit out of him. We're here for you. Yeah,
bioelectricity.
No, I don't buy that shit at all.
Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times.
That's
that
true.
That is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That's it?
I knew it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks,
totally.
Spider-Man.
Didn't just make it up on the spot right now.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah, huh, true. We're gonna be gone for a while now, fuck.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble.
Oh, I love this music.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. We got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Damn.
Whoa.
Congratulations, and welcome to your very first super suit.
Okay, wow. That's fucking funny, dude. That's actually a pretty cool looking suit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Oh my god. Oh man. Oh, that's so cool. The other suits are here. Oh, I don't get to look at them. Fuck. New game plus. Ooh. Ooh, these look good. Oh, they have a scarf on. That one looks fucking cool. That looks fucking cool. That's his. Ooh. Yes! This is so fucking cool, dude. Oh my god. That one looks cool. Is that like a cartoon animated suit? This one actually looks pretty fucking cool, dude. Because it goes with Morales. Miles, so good, dude.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
I think he's quite so confused. Whoa.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
Truth-slinging.
What? Does Pete said his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DaniCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No. Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DaniCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Oh, whoops. Look, he just tripped.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Attack.
Can I use this on this?
Another key spider skill, disarming.
Yep.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two. Penetrating airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious.
Okay.
Think fast!
Surprise round. Think fast.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. All hit contact.
Got something for ya!
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Blue screen of death. Oh, like it fucking so. Oh, wait.
You guys trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. We're gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to be sell.
Y'all not how authorized to be fighting. You should know about the tech since you're trying to steal it.
Specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice match. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be equipping like a pro. Perfect stop. Reduced.
I'm gonna pound you, kid!
You could have said that better. And I pressed dodge. I don't know how he was able to just turn like that.
Got hands?
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Well, like I said, blue screen of death, which is the crash. That's like the nickname for when the PlayStation crashes.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hell yeah. Nice. I'm not gonna do that now, but I will eventually.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxanne Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. about venom powers. You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Not remember, venom power, venom power. Strike. Venom strike. The name, though, like, for Venom is actually pretty cool, because that is true, it is like a Venom. Well, it looks clear to me, so let me just head back out there and go home.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
I'm not thinking that. It's basically a nuclear power plant.
Is new form.
New form.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then, worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform.
That's good, but you better make sure you have security.
We're here for you.
Yeah, I don't believe that. Actually, I feel like you have good intention, but I also feel like you're the kind of guy who has $1 million and just lays it out in the middle of public or some shit. Don't have good security, do you?
No sign of anybody.
Well, that glass didn't break itself.
Broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Keypad here. Let's check out what's happening.
Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it?
And Spidey sense is a little delayed. He's not good at it yet. Also, what is that power with those gloves?
Who are you people?
And you're just making
that was just not quick.
I don't like you.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Go home in here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup.
Oh, I have to use it on him.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Gonna feel that there, yeah. Got you, kid.
Yeah, sure.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Memory metal? That should knock her out.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! Yep. This ain't about you!
He can't find out what we're doing!
Well, thanks for telling me you're actually, like, doing something on purpose and not just some random thing.
Show me what we can do!
I promise you she's not dead. Your freaking security, or is this them betraying you or something? Well, now I know what you're doing.
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipment.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Oh.
Venom Strike's so cool because it expands outward too, goes to multiple enemies. Press the dodge button.
They were talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Well, they said that it's being delivered by train. Oh. I thought you heard that, doesn't go up. It's being delivered by train.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why?
To steal it! What the fuck do you think, Miles?
Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Gotta look into this later.
They better not think Spider-Man tried to steal this shit, because obviously he fucking didn't. J. Jonah Jameson would be like, oh, Spider-Man stole it.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now.
Oh, smart Christmas?
I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Eh.
It's too cold to change out here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Good. Fresh motherfucker.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
You didn't just leave it out, did you, by the way? I'm just making sure.
Black Yankee stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
He's staying a couple of weeks. How convenient!
Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela.
Don't say Abuela. You know her. You know how to say it. It's Abuela. It's not just Abuela. Why is there not PlayStation things? Why is there not PlayStation controllers? I don't like it.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours.
Oh, the Abuela pass.
Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Oh, she's in Puerto Rico, okay. I was like, did she die? Fuck.
What was that?
All good.
Damn, this is a really good apartment.
Real quick. All good.
It's alright, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music to set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Yeah. Christmas! Is Christmas really today?
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Oh God, don't say that.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Ah, music.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler?
The Prowler.
Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Ugh. Well, that's a pretty badass looking suit. That's your uncle.
I've looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Oh, yeah. We're taking that one, then. It's your father's favorite album? Fuck yeah.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
Oh, she doesn't know. That's fucked.
Bleached borax. Mom, city council run borax came together fast. Borax people bleach. In Harlem really love
hey,
her.
Hey, man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it. That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are you?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made
Energy converter? Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas
party. This is a really big apartment for New York.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
We can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Ha.
You see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Cops say they're only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
Hey, the heater went out
for me. It worked! Oh man, this is great. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
In between. Oh, shit.
Keep him distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta
capture.
Why
didn't you just enter through your
window? Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo. Oh. Hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down.
Ooh,
I got this.
Ham.
Smells good.
Mmm.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
He died.
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Cussing him out. Yo, we gonna have some fucking badass motherfucking... some stupid shit like that.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted.
She's a bad guy.
You want to talk about it?
Her brother died.
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it voice.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here. I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
I don't get homework on winter break.
I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Real smooth.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Real smooth, Miles. Real smooth! You're supposed to be with Gwen Stacy, aren't you? Well, actually, I guess they were just friends. I don't know. I don't know the lore behind anything, really, with Spider-Man. I think I would, because he's my favorite superhero.
Miles!
But,
What? You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Oh, swipe.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
That's
Wait,
his
what?
Uncle.
That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Hey, Deus. Hi, Prowler.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Oh, will we?
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry. I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. A group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year, brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Here we go.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one.
I mean, someone's fucking it up.
gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Gotta get inside that shack. Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa.
New web shooter?
Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
I knew it.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Okay.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
That's why, because they changed the thing. This web strike was stupid. I was like, aren't I pressing the right button? No, it's from the other one. Pressing circle! Dodge! I'm hitting him. That should be fucking... What am I doing? Wrong thing. What? Okay. Let's get a little bit of glitchiness.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zen, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye. Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly. Gotta split those guys up.
Get in and out quick.
I don't know exactly what to do.
What was that noise?
Holy fuck! That man's dead. That was a little loud.
Don't look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
That's good.
You're done. Didn't even see me.
Tinkerer's plan better work.
I'm near there. I'll check it out. Looks like someone found us.
Whoops.
That's all of them.
Now to get the trains back on the tracks.
Controls are probably in the office.
Where's that? Oh.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Unk? I remember the Tinkerer.
At the controls. Then I have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Wait, which one do I need to go to? Here? Why am I making it go to here? Well, that wouldn't make too much sense. Aha, this way. Tunnel access, that makes more sense.
That works. Almost there. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what?
Huh?
Yes. Okay, one more. This train's gonna block that one.
What do you mean? Oh. Oh. So this one should stay here for now. Alright, that's easy. And then I'll just turn this on.
I sound serious about wanting to get back into the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. Dad never talked about what happened between them. Was the been bad.
Find out he was the Prowler?
That's right.
Alright, we're done.
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Okay. Now they need power. They busted the controls here.
Got it.
But not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
That's cool.
Come on, trusty New York subway. Yes!
Hey, oh, I'm going Davis. There.
Did anything change?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
For me?
Miles, just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manic?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
Mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up! You have so many requests! Like, this one's from Teos. That guy fools.
Oh, I should definitely check that out, now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
Fucking bitches. Oh, hello! Housekeeping! Oh, Jesus Christ.
Let's stop this quick.
Wait, hold on a second. Alright. Yeah! Yeah, you're doing great by yourselves.
They're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it. Yeah, put webs work. Hey, bombs
enemy
are down.
Explosion within
now
the web.
These guys.
Bye, bitch. She survived that. She can survive getting hit by me with that lightning, and she'll survive it all.
Across the intersection, another one.
On it.
Yeah, can't beat you whatsoever. I can take him down.
You die, Spider-Man!
One more.
Incoming! This is real power!
How did that not?
By train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
What is that stuff?
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
I better go before I miss my train.
Spider-Man!
Subway's
new
down
profile
again?
Pick.
You gotta be kidding me.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approach.
5 minutes, right there. Okay, what the fuck?
Underground did a number on my suit.
Regular web shooters. Those look pretty fucking cool.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Wait, what?
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's growing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while. Looks like Teo's bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Come on out, Spider-Man.
Hey, right here.
What? Not you. My cat. Named after the real Spider-Man.
Oh. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. I think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful.
What? Oh, hell no.
See where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. A couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
Why would they take a cat?
There's my way in.
Oh.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails, but...
Okay, pause. I know I'm still on PS4. That loading was fucking quick.
You've been headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Uh-oh. God damn it.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
How many of these we gotta break? Do I look like an electrician? Just keep shooting, cutting wires. Get the job done.
That was a little too low.
I knew I could do it.
You sure it'll knock out the whole lot? Reasonably sure. Hey, if you knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
You've never been part of a plan like this.
That's because you've been working small time. This kind of work. What was that? What the hell was that?
Eh, fuck it.
Call the boss! Tell him Spider-Man's here!
Y'all the folks who robbed Tails' place? Where's Spider-Man? Where is Spider-Man? Oh, man, that sounds crazy.
Boss said no one would figure out what we're doing here! Aw, oh, man, this job is so not worth it!
What?
It's really not.
Did I say Christmas lights or something? Can't you guys stick to normal crimes? Like, actually, never mind.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
I got web. And I got... this.
I'm thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat. Spider-Man! Wait! Spider-Man went down the elevator shaft. Gotta stick it in place.
Motherfucker, I webbed it so many times.
Got it. I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
Probably went through here.
Spider-Man, wait!
Just web it. You won't injure it.
Want.
Oh, for
there's a bank
sake.
On this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
Shut the fuck up, Genki.
All right, gotta focus.
All right, that's not gonna happen quietly.
Derek? Yeah, I know it's Derek. You're dead!
I'm pressing... hate you.
Got you now!
Yeah, no.
Grab it!
Kitty, did you go this way?
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who... what?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights... okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
Where are those at?
many people does it take to bust a power station? What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
You're dead!
I can actually.
Who planned the bank robbery? I need to find a back. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator and hope I can fix it.
And Spider-Man.
These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
I heard something.
Dude, this is too many people. Fuck it.
Forget this. We're going in loud.
I'm gonna end you. Got him. Get back. Get out of this.
Time to check the breaker.
Oh, it's just a big ass switch.
Board's not powered. Need a generator.
Where can I find a generator? Aha!
Here we go. Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up.
Oh.
Connection solid.
I don't think wires actually make electricity like that.
Time to flip the breaker.
There be...
Oh, you motherfucker.
Kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? Boy, don't you...
You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
You stole the cat.
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal. Don't let him leave here. Hey, stop. He's here, boy.
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're scared of you?
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you.
You're annoying me because you got a goddamn gun. Automatic weapons are illegal, sir. I'm gonna have to take that weapon from you.
Walking away from this.
No, not him.
Not doing me like that, kid.
All right.
You're mine.
Dumbasses.
Now for the breaker. For real this time.
Please just be in here still, Spider-Man.
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
Thank you. Oh my god, that's adorable.
Hey man, power restored, Bankai stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
Dude, that loading is fucking incredible.
I'm posting in the FNSM app.
Apparently you don't need a PS5 for that, because I'm on PS4.
You can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
So do they just find a way to, I'm going past it, to make games load like that? Because I definitely am playing on PS4. Wait, did the cat fall out? Oh god.
Hey Teo, got a surprise for you.
Oh yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did.
Aw, I love places like that.
Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah.
I got you. Of course. Ever need a call for anything else? You know where to find me.
Hey man, any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North.
Alright, I'm gonna end this stream.